Triton football with Coach Don Henderson, homecoming in Dodge Center last night, and the Cobras built a, I know I saw a score at one point of 18 to nothing, so got off to, I think, a good lead early. Final ends up being 36 to 19 over St. Charles. Was it a good ball game for the Cobras last night, Don?
You know, the first half was okay. We didn't play well offensively, but our defense and special teams were pretty solid. So, you know, we jumped out to an 18-0 lead at half, and one of those touchdowns was a fumble recovery in the end zone by Max Henderson. So, you know, but we were just misfiring on offense. We really didn't get much going, and you know, we defense played well. We held them to 0 yards rushing in the first half and 60 passing. So, second half, a little different story. We got up 24-0 and then kind of let our guard down a little bit, and they scored 19 points over the last quarter and a half.
Did the offense ever get rolling much then in the second half too?
Not really. They took some things away from us, which was pretty disappointing. You know, our power running game wasn't going full tilt last night, and we went to some other things, spread it out a little bit, and did a little bit of throwing and running the edges a bit, but it still was a pretty ragged offensive night for us.
But as you said, defense played well, and that certainly sounds like a highlight from yesterday.
Yeah, you know, the defense for the most part played well. You know, they're a throwing team. They threw the ball 35 times on us, and you know, I would say we had probably six legitimate opportunities at interceptions, and we only came up with two, so okay. That was somewhat disappointing. And late in the game, you know, we let them gash us with some long runs out of the quarterback, you know, when we didn't keep our integrity in our pass rush. So, you know, obviously, it's high school football. There's always something to work on, and we've got plenty to work on this week.
Did you say the special teams played well yesterday?
Yeah, pretty good. We blocked a punt and recovered it at their like 2 or 3 yard line and scored shortly thereafter. They tried a short kickoff and one of our up guys caught it, Aaron Jennings, and went 64 yards for a touchdown. And you know, we just generally on that side, you know, we also had some gaffes on special teams. We didn't convert an extra point for six touchdowns. We had three blocked and missed two, and then failed on a two-point conversion. So that's an area of concern, because we all know at some point in the season those points are going to be pretty valuable.
Any injuries yesterday?
No, you know, we've got a couple guys with ankles and stuff, but nothing major. We're fairly healthy for this time of year.
What's Pine Island like this season? You go there next Friday night.
Yeah, you know, they've been scoring some points, and but they've been giving up some too. You know, they kind of fit us. They're a power running team if they can, and play action pass, and you know, that's kind of where we're at. And you know, they want to load it up and stop the run on D, and, you know, it should be a good matchup. We've had some tough games with them the last couple of years, and I expect this one to be tough, too.
All right, next Friday night at Pine Island, the Triton Cobras, Coach Don Henderson, after a 36-19 win yesterday over St. Charles for the Triton homecoming game. Don, thanks for the time. Good luck getting ready for Week 7.
Thank you, Roy.
All right, the Coach's Show, Triton Coach's Show on KRFO, incidentally brought to you by Hy-Vee and Claremont Service Center.